Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to change your Outlook.com email address password in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to change your Microsoft account's password or your Outlook.com email address password from inside Microsoft Outlook, click on File. Then here in the account settings, click on the first link so you can go to the account on the web. If it doesn't sign you in automatically, click on this button up here to sign into your account. Then just type in your email address and click on Next. Next, you'll need to enter your current password. If you don't know your current password, then you can click on Forgot Password and then follow those steps to change your Outlook password. But I'm going to click on Sign In. And it's going to take me to Outlook on the web. Now from here, you need to click on your profile icon up here. And then click on My Microsoft Account. Then it's going to take you to this page. And here you need to click on Change Password. It might prompt you to verify your identity, so you need to go ahead and do that with any of the available methods that you have there. For me, it's a code being sent to my email address. So I'm just going to copy this code. Then enter it here. And then just go through any of these prompts. And then next you'll get to this screen where you can change your password. And you'll need to enter your current password, which is what I'm going to do. And then I can create a new password. And you'll need to enter your new password twice. And it has to be 8 characters minimum. And it is case sensitive. And then if you want, you can also select this option and you'll be forced to change your password every 72 days. But I'm happy with my password, so I'll just click on Save. And then I've created a new password and changed my Outlook password. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.